Hello there again, we're back again for our second attempt for magnet fishing back in Wolverhampton. It's Jason here with Tallulah.
Hi guys.
Hiya, so we're just going to give this one a go. There is signs that it has been magnet fished before because there's bits of metal around, but we're going to give it a go anyway. On my last video, I did pull a samurai sword out from three or four bridges that way. So hopefully we can have a bit more luck today and pull something out like that again. So, first row. Piece of metal, some big washer thing, and a metal plate. Pull out a big long metal bar. That's Santa Claus, darling. It looks like we've when we pull that bar out, we pulled out a belt of some sort. Another metal plate. If it has been magnet fished here before, I don't think they've done the sides. I think they've just been chucking it out in the middle. So it's a bit of a good news for me, so I can do all the sides and pull some bits out. As you can see, we've got a better camera and a better stand, so.
What camera is that?
No problem.
tin lid. And more nails. Just take it away a little bit. Some kind of nuts thing. Put washers and little bits of metal. No idea what it is, but it's got metal inside of it. And a lot of springs. I've just found a sheet of metal. Oh, a phone, one key, two keys, three keys, all in one go. It's hard for the fit something in the canal.
Right then, I'm going to make a little 5 minute break and then we'll come back to you on the other side of the bridge and see what we catch out of that side. Right then, we're back on the other side of the bridge now, so we're going to try this part here. So Lula's going to have a couple of throws just on the inside to see if we can get anything off the sides. It looks like
what?
Looks like a tripod. Three legs. Looks like some kind of a tripod. Another penny. I believe is a like a cash box or something off BT. I've seen a lot of them on YouTube. I'm going to empty it out over there and see if there's anything in, but I doubt it very much. Yeah, as before, empty. It looks like the money goes down into these sections here, I think. Thank you. I'd say that's like a cog spindle thing, whatever it is off a bike. And large junk batteries. Right then, I mean that's it for here, let's go have a couple of the quick finds, that'd be fun. So we've managed to find box, loads of pipes, some chain things, more pipes from this side. I'll just go quickly over to the other side. The barge just coming as well. Somewhere. Oh, there it is. So this is what we found over this side. Metal plates, tubing, couple of keys. But yeah, as I said before, it was magnifish before, but I'm glad that obviously that I pulled everything out. If you liked our video, please subscribe and hopefully we'll see you next time. Say goodbye then. Give us a thumbs up please if you don't mind. Bye bye.